Communication studies is the best. That's just it. Because communication is like the thing that makes us human. And so studying communication is studying our fundamental characteristics.
Communication is a part of everything that we do in society. It's hard to separate it out from pretty much any aspect of what it is to be human.
So when students talk to me about how they chose communication studies, it is always about communication. They'll say, I wanted to become a better writer, and I wanted to become a better writer across various kinds of ways of writing, journalism for sure, marketing, but also in other kinds of settings. Or they'll say, I really love talking to people. I love interacting with people, and I wanted to understand how interacting with people really works and how to get better at that.
It's both broad in terms of being communication, but we also have this sense of being specialized that we focused in on these areas of rhetoric, media, and organizational communication.
So in our classes, there's a real engagement between the teacher and the student. There's a real engagement among students. There's a real engagement among the students as a group and the teacher.
I can bring in images and videos that they can interact with and feel as though there's something of a conversation there. And I feel like that's something our department has really focused on, is making sure that we try to in some ways recreate that face-to-face experience, whether it's through lecture or through discussion, which is also a big component in our classes.
We have a student who has gone on and built a really wonderful video production program. We have somebody else who has become a very well-known lawyer in town. We have somebody who runs a innovation center, so people want to build their business as they come. Well, building a business, getting people to buy your product, what is that but communication? If you're thinking about communication studies, I would urge you to think a couple of things. Are you really interested in how humans communicate? Does that kind of drive you? And if the answer is, I'm really interested in those things, this is the right place for you. This is a great place to be, because the very next job is going to have communication as a part of it. Somebody once asked a buddy of mine, what are you gonna do with a communication degree? His response is, what are you gonna do without one?
If you're interested in learning more about the Communication Studies program online, we would be really excited if you would visit our website to learn some more about the program. We would be delighted to talk to you.